Immigrants have been under such attack, especially during the election and certainly recently with the raids on some restaurants and some locations. I think people are fearful and they're afraid and they feel invisible and they want to hide. They don't want to be able to have any conversation with anybody about this. I think this sort of brings it out in the open and say, you know what, we're in solidarity with you.
Que este paro es para dar entender a todos los que están en contra de los inmigrantes que nosotros no venimos acá a hacer cosas malas, venimos a trabajar duro para sacar a nuestras familias adelante.